Are you Bowie now? Well, this is take two, because I'm up the first one up. But anyway, it's been a lovely day. We've been doing a bit of painting, me and Alessandra. I've been doing a bit. She's been doing quite a lot. And she likes it, you see. You know what I mean? It keeps her happy. She's just been out with dogs. We don't know what to have for tea. We might have pizza, something just quick, easy. I don't know. Have to see. But, don't know what we're doing today. We might do a bit of from Press, Country and Western. That's it, yeah. Bit of Country and Western. I heard it was a Willie Nelson song, but he didn't write it. I think Ray Charles wrote it, if I'm not mistaken. They do it together. I'm getting a bit fed up now with this stopping in and all that. And you know, you just wish your mother were here. Remember when she used to say she'll knock you into next year? Well, I wish you're here and I wish you could. And I'm fed up now. But we'll keep doing an odd song here and there and see if we can get through it all. Anyway, like I said, a bit of country and Preston, Western. Yeah, it's about angels, something like that. You look down into a brown eye, said, say a prayer for me. She threw her arms around him and whispered, God will keep us free. He could hear the riders coming. He said, this is my last fight. They take me back to Texas. They won't take me back alive. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. Seven Spanish angels took another angel home. She reached down and picked the gun up that lay smoking in his hand. She whispered, Father, please forgive me. I can't make it without my man. For she knew the gun was empty and she knew she could not win. Final prayer was answered when the rifles they fired again. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. Seven Spanish angels took another angel home. Seven Spanish angels took another angel. Seven Spanish angels. There'd be a lot of angels knocking about, taking a lot of angels to heaven, but we'll see it. Yes, maybe next time we'll do Old Shep, I don't know. But
what do you think?
Sausages. Listen, take care. Stay safe, stay in. Thanks to John Brad, he called round early and dropped us a little bottle of wine off and a bottle of beer for me. I think I might have that with my pizza. It's been in the fridge all afternoon. So that's something to look forward to, isn't it? What do you think?
Yeah.
Well, I don't, should take some out for a walk. Go on. Listen, stay safe, take care, catch you soon. God bless.